one of these songs I want to sing a couple songs. The one that I can remember Mom singing a lot was a song called Zing Fegala Zing, Sing Little Bird Sing, and remind me of my children's my childhood and so on. And it went something like this. Zing, fegele, zing, mach mein Herz gering, erweckt ze Koren von mein Kinderjahren, from my childhood. Zing, fegele, zing. And then one of the other songs that would always come up, which which is still popular today, is Tumbalalaika. Tumbalalaika is a song that I'm sure you recognize the melody. And it's a young man, as it were, courting a young woman. And but he would ask her a riddle. What can grow without rain? And what can break without being broken? So it's, you know, questions like that. And she answers, Narshav Bukhar, you silly boy, and answers the question, a stone can grow without rain. A heart can break without... I wish I had all this in front of me, which I don't. But the translation of Tumbalalaika. A young lad stands and he thinks, and he thinks and he thinks the whole night through, whom to take and not to shame. Girl, girl, I want to ask you, what could grow without rain? What can burn and never end, never be consumed? And what could yearn and cry without tears? And she answers him, and it's not on this paper I'm looking at, a yearn without tears, and of course, a stone could grow without water, without rain. And the melody, I'm sure you've heard this before. If not, you're going to love it. Steht abo koroner trach, tracht en grach a ganse nacht. Wemmen zu nemmen und nicht verschämmen, wemmen zu nemmen und nicht verschämmen. Tumbala, tumba, tumbalalaika, tumbala, tumba, tumbalalaika. Ja tumbalala, ja spürbalala, ja tumbalala, ja frele so sein. Mädel, Mädel, ich will dir fragen, was kann wachsen, wachsen und regen, was kann brennen und nicht erfahren, was kann banken, brennen und tehren. Tumbala, tumbalai, ja tumbala, tumba, tumbalalai. Tumbalala, gespielbalala, tumbalala, like a frail soul's eye.